Hey Nerd Fighters, it's a Tuesday. People think it's funny when you videotape.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm on YouTube. They can bite me.
You're a star.
No, I'm just on YouTube. Okay, there.
I'm just saying.
Oh, my camera quit like that.
Yeah, that's alright.
No, what if it died?
Okay, it's still alive. Want to see Lily?
Hi, Nerd Fighters. I'm sleepy. Oh, shit. Oh, I got it. My phone. It's okay, phone. It's okay. Please say you're alive. You're alive! Oh, God. What the hell did you just do?
Uh-huh.
I didn't know there was a pothole in this road.
Mm-hmm.
Evidently, there is. Oh, Mary just snapped a new picture of herself that I can't see until I get home. It's gonna be a longer video than this. Can you edit these videos?
Yep. That's what I'm good at.
You know, well, the music should be fine in the background. Maybe. I'm talking over it, so I think it's gonna be fine. I think you're talking. YouTube, if you don't let me upload this video, I will cry. so fast. Oh my gosh. Oh, you can't
watch my MTV.
You know, if I had $1 million, I'd go to Connecticut a few times a year. and go hang out with Kate and JC and eat yodels.
This is the only place I've ever seen that's ever sold one. I thought they were fake. I swear to God they were fake. How were yodels real? In movies, they never use real food half the time.
Yeah, they do.
When?
Oh. They eat Doritos. They can eat Coca-Cola. I think they eat it. I don't think they drink it. I think they just go. Grab my phone. Jesus. My phone is gonna die. It's gonna be like,
perhaps it should be in your pocket.
Perhaps it shouldn't, because that's where it got hurt before.
Perhaps it should be in the center console.
There's ice in there.
Why is there ice in the center console?
I went to the dermatologist and it was hurting, so they gave me ice. It's not ice, a bag of snow or whatever it is that they put in there. I wonder if there are any serial killers around here. Do you think there would be?
Oh, that's possible.
Do you think there could be one living right next door?
Yeah.
Did that really happen? I mean, I didn't think it could happen.
It's very possible.
Apparently it could happen. Why would they live next door to me? They need to go live on some of them.
Because that's the last place you'd expect.
You know what? I'm going to go up to people from now on and ask them if they're serial killers. But do you think they'd tell me?
No.
They wouldn't tell me?
No, they wouldn't tell me.
They'd just sneak up on me and try to kill me, right? You know, I don't think I'd be killed, ever. If someone tried to kill me, I would talk them to death. They would die from me talking too much. They'd be like, oh my god, I can't take any more. They'd have to they'd probably cut out my tongue then. Ew, that's disgusting. I don't like that. Oh, my tongue. You know, I took a test, and I will die of old age. I'm not gonna die of anything else, because I'm too afraid to do anything. It's great. I will die of old age while everyone else is getting murdered. I will not, because I'll be at home eating a chicken pot pie. So, ha! You people out there. Everybody else is dying while I'm eating chicken pot pies and not worrying about it.
Until you buy a chicken pot pie that's got a bone in it.
No, that will never happen. That would never
or
happen.
Or salmonella.
What? I'm not eating chicken pot pies anymore. I guess we're here, so I've got to go Nerdfighters because I can't film inside Home Depot. Because Home Depot does not like filming. Because, you know they aren't doing their jobs, so that's why. If they were doing their jobs, they wouldn't mind. You should. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Barry drives crazy. Whenever I'm filming, he drives like an insane maniac.
I am not insane.
Barry, please. We have the baby in the car.
She's fine.
It's scary.
It's not scary. She likes it.
She's sleeping. She doesn't know what's going on.
Yeah, she's dreaming about being on a roller coaster.
Simple pleasures. That kind of sounds like a... Why would that be next to a... I don't want to know what...
Right next to Richmond Camera. It makes sense.
Simple pleasures? What the hell is Simple Pleasures store? We gotta go find out what that is.
I wonder if I want to find out what that is.
I want to just... Because I'll find out online though. I'll call up and be like, what the hell is your store doing next to a virtual camera and a Jersey Mike subs? It's unsanitary. Okay, I'm going now.